Forevermore would be, yeah, I think that one people really never forgot, Forevermore. Oh man, yeah. Bagani, it has to be Bagani. That was insane. I mean, most of the scenes were taken on in green screen. We had like harnesses, we were flying. I had to learn like sword fighting, hand-to-hand combat, and the most stunts I've ever done is for Bagani, for sure. And we were shooting in like the jungle, the forest, on waterfalls, rivers, the beach. Had quite a few accidents there, but I think that was the most action-packed project I've ever done. But I learned a lot. And yeah, it was a crazy, crazy experience. I think Dolce More, because I had like a lisp there, so I had to talk with a T instead of an S. Parang, yung telepon mo, and so, di ba? What else? Dukot was also one. Dukot, where I was like kidnapped, so I was like in a cell, and the whole time, almost all the movie, I was just in the cell, you know? So that was hard too. Very, very emotional. Yeah, I mean, I think those two, and my ex and wife as well. Yeah, I think Dolce More would be one of it. People would definitely say Dolce More would be part of it, because, you know, I was like playing a role of a guy with a lisp. Dolce More, I think The Reunion a little bit. It's like a Barkada movie. And almost all the other rom-coms, there's always a few comedy that's always, you know, with it, because it's called rom-com. Yeah, so parang I was always inclined to a little bit of comedy in our rom-com projects, which majority of my projects are all rom-com. Yeah, yun. And then I Am Not Big Bird is the most. I think maybe Bagani. I played the Silakas, I think one of the mythological original Filipino things, and you know, no matter what comes his way, he'd always be ready for anything. No matter, you know, if his loved ones or his family were hurt, or his partners or friends, he'd always be the one to take care of things and take it. I think he was just, you know, Mr. Everything, si Lakas. He'd always want to take charge and be a leader and be responsible for everything else, even though it wasn't his fault. I think ganon. And he, no matter what, he would never give up. And it was always his love for everyone that really made him different from all the other characters, I believe. Yeah, Lakas. Hi, I am Enrique Gil, and I am on Metro.Style.